Iveta Cleofas Fernandez has been receiving messages from the Blessed Virgin Mary since over 25 years. This book, Suffering and the Thesis of Purgatory, with prophetic warnings for our world, comes into being at the request of our Holy Mother, the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God. The Mother of God reveals that we are entering the purification before the era of a thousand years of peace. This book, with a preface by Catholic Bishop Alwin Barreto and an introduction by Catholic priest Father Antoine, brings to life the prophecies of Fatima and unfolds the Book of Revelation in the messages revealed by the Blessed Virgin Mary to the victim soul Iveta Cleofas Fernandez. It reveals that great powers are given to the adversary in these times and speaks of the Great Tribulation and of the birth pangs of the Great Apostasy, the first being the diabolic pandemic, the second birth pang being the fallout of a diabolic nature, of which we are at the threshold. This book also contains prophetic messages of the impending schism of the Catholic Church and of the persecution that will befall to purify the Church before the promised era of peace. In revealing the spiritual battle that we are currently engaged in, the messages contained in this book give us a spiritual roadmap for the times ahead, and calls for the proclamation of the fifth Marian dogma, Mary, Mediatrix of all grace, co-redemptrix and advocate. The first part of this book outlines the profound value of suffering, when this suffering is united to the passion of our Lord Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, the Mother of God. The second part reveals precious insights into the realms of purgatory, of souls serving divine justice and of the process required to attain their crown of glory. Readers are advised to exercise spiritual discernment, as some of these prophecies and warnings to be fulfilled soon are quite disturbing. Some of their consequences can be mitigated if we choose to pray, offer up our suffering and convert.
And sons, upon you rests the weight of this terrible darkness. Yet fear not, know and understand the power entrusted by God to you. You stand in the highest rank of men. Your office is of a higher office. Do not compromise. Only know that you have the power to exorcise all these children out of the spirits of darkness and bring them into the spirit of light. Know and understand also that you must take the sacramental grace awarded to you and entrusted unto you by Jesus, my divine Son, the High Priest, in whose footsteps you follow, to carry this mission and to lead the Church in union with your Holy Father.
We thank you for listening to this broadcast. May the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, protect you and bring you to her beloved Son Jesus, our Savior and Redeemer. May Saint Michael the Archangel defend you in the day of battle. The book Suffering and the Thesis of Purgatory, with prophetic warnings for our world, is available in Kindle, paperback and ebook in all major online booksellers. For more information, please visit www.mediatrixofallgrace.com.